1 John 3 verse 4. Whosoever commits sin transgresseth also the law. For sin is the transgression of the law.
So if we are in sin, it means that we are breaking a law, our laws of God. Right? Deuteronomy 22:5. I'm going to show you a law that right now, that many of our women are involved in. Right?
Deuteronomy chapter 22, reading from verse 5. The woman shall not wear that which pertaineth unto a man. Neither shall a man put on a woman's garment. For all that do so are abomination unto the Lord thy God.
See that? So, what garment pertains to woman?
Man not to wear, man not to wear woman.
What is
and
woman?
Woman to wear man. Woman to wear long garment.
Sorry, can what? Drop.